So out of this little section, which is only about a metre and a half, I have got out this many rocks. So this particular bed hasn't been double dug, so I'm just doing that now. I think I could just keep going and going and going with this, but at some point. So I've removed the topsoil. So this is the lovely soil we've been developing over the years. So that will go back on top.
What are you going to plant in here next?
I'm preparing it for carrots. Just a little bed of carrots.
That looks like a bit of carrot, don't
it? Amazing.